For there is born to you this day in the city of God,
David,
a Savior, who is Christ the Lord.
Romans 3, verse 23, for all have sinned and fall short of the glory of God.
Verse 21, and she will report a son in Christ, who is named Jesus, for he will save his people from their sins.
Oh, nice. Come closer. Because the head of the Sabbath.
Romans 6, verse 3. For the wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life in Christ Jesus our Lord.
John 1, verse 3. All things were made by him, and without him was not anything made that was made.
John 3, verse 16. For God so loved the world that he gave his only Son, that whoever believes in him should not perish but have eternal life.
Isaiah 7, verse 14. Behold, the virgin shall conceive and bear a son and shall call his name Emmanuel.
Nice.
First Corinthians 15, verse 22. For us in Adam we all die, so also in Christ all be made alive.
Romans 8, verse 1. There is therefore now no condemnation to them which are in Christ Jesus.
Luke 1, verse 31. And behold, you will conceive in your womb and be a son, and you shall call his name Jesus.
Luke 3, verse 4. The voice of one crying in the wilderness will clear the way of the Lord.
Doctor, verse 12, and this will be the sign to you. You will find a big drop of blood in his lion his neighbor.
Isaiah 9, verse 4, unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given.
Psalm 13, verse 7, John
13,
I.
And the Father.
John 14:16.
Jesus said unto him, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No man cometh unto the Father but by me.
Nice job.
Say joy.
You can do Jesus wept. That's the shortest verse.